Hi everybody, I want to share with you on how to do a DVD encoding to MP4. You just open the source and you open this. Open it from the DVD drive. So it's loading. While it's loading, I want to share with you that you have to do a preset, you have to do a decoding setting. So this is the DVD. So you just go to Tools, Preferences, you need to go to Video. And enable quick sync decoding. So also use and not using. Also use QSV. And not using quick sync. So we will just for this example, right? We will just do it this way. We will just make it make the video the new format. X265, and we will just make it the YouTube high quality video. So we just encode it. So this is the, there are many like chapters to this. This is the one of the tracks. It's about 3 hours and 59 minutes. So we just start to encode it. So you just click the start to encode and then you will just encode it. But then if you so encode to the M4V format, you can MP4 and M4V is still alright. So then stop it if you feel that you want to make it MP4. So you just click start to encode and you encode the whole entire DVD into MP4 format. So you can watch it. Because sometimes if you don't want to use your DVD to watch, you can actually watch it on your laptop, on your iPad, or on your your tablet. So you don't need to use the DVD. It's also good for backing up all your DVDs and all your videos that all the movies that you watch, all the series or TV series. So you can actually like convert it and keep a copy of it. So I hope this has been helpful to you. I thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you. Bye bye.